Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kim, your favorite Yachty girl. Okay guys, so geez, today, oh my god, first of all, I'm in my bonnet and everything because your girl is currently deep conditioning. I'm about to wash my hair, but Damo Wilson just released about 2 days ago, she released this new song to her ex, Chrissy Danielle. And I haven't listened to it yet, and I kind of hesitated. I'm just so, I hesitated to listen to it just because, I mean, with the whole situation that's going on, I kind of tried to stay out of it because I'm just like, I don't know, like, this is a really messy situation, and I already know how I feel about the whole situation, but I'm going to listen to this first and then go ahead and give you guys my thoughts on it at the end, because I don't even want to talk too much, yo. I'm just so excited to listen to this, because listen, I was just in my bathroom and I just started kind of listening to it, and I literally only got to, like, I'm not even lying, I got to 41 seconds out of the song and I just had to pause it. I was like, hold up, like, I can't, like, I had to just react to it because this shit is snatching my whole wig off and I'm not even wearing a wig. Like, these edges are snatched, sis. And if you haven't listened to this, I'm gonna put you on right now. I'm gonna play it and we're gonna react to it and see how we feel about it. I don't normally do reaction videos, but trust me, like, woo! Alright, so I'm gonna bring it back to the beginning. The song is called I Wish I Never Met You, which is already tea, sis. Like, it's already tea. And of course, it's by Damo Wilson, so let's just go. I'm so freaking excited. I'm such a messy ass bitch. Anyways, let's go.
Why do bitches lie so much?
I don't know.
I'm really trying to figure that shit out now. I really can't figure it out.
Me and girl.
My fucking lie. Don't match, bitch.
Woo! That's true, sis. Like, why do bitches lie so much? Ask yourself that question. Why do bitches lie so much? I'm trying to figure it too, girl. Like, I'm trying to figure it out too. Woo, she said dumbass bitch. That's right, girl. Let them know how you feel.
Said I'm lucky where I met you, bitch, you fucked up. You hit the jackpot when you, bitch, you fucked up. But you want another bitch, it's got me fucked up. But you got me over here screaming, fuck love. You never loved me and I see it in your eyes, though. I was dumb enough believing all your lies, ho. Said she was just a friend, but now she in your thighs, yo. I tried to turn her fucking hoe into a wife, bro.
Woo, wait. Woo. Oh my God, she said I tried to turn her fucking hoe into a wife, bro. She said, you said she was just a friend, but now she in your thighs. Oh my God. That's how bitches lie all the time, though. But God, okay. My heart is beating so fast.
Bitch, you done fucked up bad. Gonna be ringing on my phone when you see what you had. And I'm a blast, get deleted, say it was my bad. And when she fucking breaks your heart, I hope you cry, you sad. I hope she gives you the money, hope she sucks you dry. I hope she leaves you in the tell you you won't understand why. I hope she texting up the bitches while you laying at night. I hope you crying every day while she playing your life. I was blind, everybody told me what it was. But I ain't fucking listen cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you fucking kill my buzz. You ain't have a fucking reason, you play me because you could. I was
woo! Oh, God, man. This video. The video ain't even got shit but the lyrics, but it's just so... You know this shit fire when it already got a million and something views in 2 days. And Damo's music, like, she only has... I feel like people are just messy. Because her songs where she's really spilling tea are the songs that get, like, a million plus views. But I wonder how Chrissy felt when she listened to this shit. Like, I wouldn't even... Like, if this was... But you know how curiosity is when somebody, you and somebody got something going on and they, you know, they said something about you. I know tons of people are going to tag her and be like, girl, Damo just dropped this song about you. I know curiosity, she's going to want to be like, I want to see what she got to say, especially when it said, I wish I'd never met you. But, oh my God, I feel like this is natural though for us to feel like this, you know, you and somebody break up, and especially when they played you for somebody else. karma. That's all I'm gonna say, karma. Like, you don't even gotta sit and say that you know you hope that she texting other girls while you sleep and that kind of shit. I'm guessing that's what Chrissy did to her. But karma just never seems to fail in all my years of experience, and I'm not even that old, but I already know I've seen it with my own two eyes. Like, everybody that ever played me, karma has definitely took them and humbled they fucking asses, like all of them, like every single body. So you ain't gotta worry, Damo, like God got your back. This energy she got though, that she this anger, it's natural, but she gonna wanna have to let that go really soon, because karma works both ways and you can't wish bad on people, because sometimes it'll come right back to you. So it's all love, Damo. Like, I just hope you find yourself and get to be in a peaceful place and just understand that, listen, what she did is no reflection on you, girl. Like, it has nothing to do with you. Like, you didn't make her treat you no type of way or make her use you or anything like that. That's her. That just speaks to who she is as a person. And you just gotta let God be and just get up every day and pray and be thankful for what you do have, and thankful that you caught it now versus spending all that money and getting married and doing all this shit and then finding out later on 10 years down the line. So, you know, just thank God you dodged the bullet. It hurts, probably grazed you a little bit, but chin up, baby girl. I see you doing great things right now. You definitely look way different, and you just seem like you're coming around to finding yourself, and everything happens for a reason. So, you know, I'm gonna just stop talking because this video is getting me into all types of feelings. But oh God, man.
Everybody told me what it was, but I ain't fucking listen cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you fucking kill my buds. You ain't have a fucking reason, you play me because you could, you fucking bitch. Gonna talk your shit, said I ain't doing things for you, girl, you soft as shit. Stop fucking walking around bougie like you bought the shit. I fucking gave you what you got, bitch, you off the shit. Switch it up when you got your own girl and me alone. Say you grown, playing on my phone, going up alone. Cause every time that I come over, you be trying to fuck. But you got a girlfriend, bitch, you wild as fuck.
What?
The prophecy is true.
So what? Girl trying to fuck every time Damo came over. Hold up. Fuck Chrissy. How Jamila feel listening to this shit? Be like, word? I would be like, word? That's what you doing? That's what you out here doing? What? Oh my God. Wow. That shit took my heart. Jesus.
Girlfriend, bitch, you wild as fuck. I don't trust you.
Hold on.
What you doing to your girl? You but you got a girlfriend, bitch.
Now.
Bringing on my phone, going up alone. Cause every time that I come over, you be trying to fuck. But you got a girlfriend, bitch, you wild as fuck. I don't trust you. Look at what you doing to your girl. You showing her off for trying to lick my pearl. And when I fucking decline, you claim that she's your world. And how you never ever felt this with no other girl, bitch. I'm fucking tired of you, hoe. I really wanted to be proud of you, ho. They see your colors cause your attitude, ho. You never show no fucking gratitude, yo. With all the fake shit, girl, you ain't shit. You don't make shit, I'm patient. This karma coming for you when I waited. You banging, you smoking down, girl. Like, then you changing your basis. Like, what you want, girl, you wreck the basic. You waste it from every Friday to every Monday. You tainted, hoping you change, girl. Like, maybe someday erase it. Cause what we had, girl, it wasn't nothing. You said I was so easy to get up, but bitch, you front, ho. Blind, everybody told me what it was, but I ain't fucking listen cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you fucking kill my buzz. You ain't have a fucking reason. You play me because you could, I was blind. Everybody told me what it was, but I ain't fucking listen cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you fucking kill my bud. You ain't have a fucking reason, you play me because you could. You say I'm bitch. Somebody come get this weird ass bitch for some years. Bitch, fuck you. You said you felt nothing, bitch, you ain't shit, bitch, cheers. to your future if you had one. You really are the mad one. Texting me you hate me and your new girl is amazing and you gonna have a baby.
What? You know what's funny though? I thought that in her new Chrissy Uncensored shit, I said to myself when she was looking at baby cribs and shit, I'm like, Chrissy is just so, I swear, like, she reminds me of Chris Sales, like, for real, like, for one, she clickbaits like a motherfucker, like, she stay having clickbaits, like, her newest upload that I just watched, actually, before, that's one of the reasons why I wanted to react to this, too, because I had to, like, I never, ever, ever give somebody's video a thumbs down on YouTube, because I'm just like, you know, if you put time and effort into making it and uploading it, it's, you're proud of it, and I don't want to, who am I to tell you that it's not good? But I really had to thumbs down that video because I was like, girl, you keep trying it. Like, her views are down AF because, like Damo said, people see her true colors. Like, all of a sudden now, you smoking like crazy, like, all this shit. Like, it makes you wonder if she was really just putting on the front the whole time in Damo and Chrissy's relationship. Because, listen, you're probably lost because you probably don't even know who they are. But if you watch their videos, you would see how, like, the way how she was in those videos is completely different from how she is like now. It's good. It's, oh my god, you have to listen to this shit when you get home. It's Damo just released a new song to Chrissy. It's called I Wish I Never Met You. Yo, it's so fire. But yeah, I was talking about her video. She posted it and she was like, she titled it What's the Tea? ... Chrissy Uncensored. And you know, recently her and Damo been having a fight over Dominic, blah blah blah. I'm not gonna go into that, but you know, like, she talked about basically absolutely fucking nothing the whole video, which is what she does. Like, I swear, like, I've been trying since the breakup to stay neutral and just watch Damo's videos, watch her videos, and whatever. They separated, they're both doing their own thing, that's cool. I like them both together, so I thought I would like them both apart as well. But trust, Chrissy's personality just by herself is just so flawed. Especially lately, I just been like, yo, like, she never used to act like this in Damo's videos. And funny shit, in Damo and Chrissy videos, I used to mess with Chrissy heavy. I used to just always be like, oh my god, she's such a bad bitch. Like, she's so this, she's so that. But since they separated, I've just been like, I just can't vibe with her no more. Like I start watching her videos and less than 2 minutes and I gotta click off and go watch something else. Cause I'm just like, alright, she's bullshitting. You know when somebody's bullshitting you. Gave her the benefit of the doubt. Watch the video just to see if she'll actually say something pertaining to her actual title. And then at the end she's like, if you came here for the tea, ain't no tea, sis. Like, bitch, okay, you tried it. So I had to give the video a thumbs down, but yeah, she acting real funny money now. So anyways, let's go back to this song. That's what made me really want to listen to the song. I'm like, you know what? I really want to hear what Damo got to say.
To me, you hate me and your new girl is amazing and you gonna have a baby and she moving in this crazy world. Back with her a week later, that's foul. But I'm not gonna do shit cause karma coming around. While I'm catching fights and booking shit, you coming around. I will be happy but you treat me like a bum on the ground. You said that you would never do you two with another. You've been acting fucking shady ever since you got a lover. And you claiming that you love her and you couldn't not.
Putting her out. She put her out. Chrissy's just unhappy, man. Okay.
Texting me, you hate me, and your new girl is amazing, and you gonna have a baby, and she moving in this crazy world. Back with her a week later, that's foul. But I'm not gonna do shit, cause karma coming around. While I'm catching fights and booking shit, you coming around. I will be happy, but you treat me like a bum on the ground. You said that you would never do you two with another. You've been acting fucking shady ever since you got a lover, and you claiming that you love her, and you putting her out. Don't be surprised when she leave you when she get all the clout. Bitch. I'm blind. Everybody told me what it was, but I ain't fucking listen, cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you fucking kill my buzz. You ain't have a fucking reason, you blame me because you could. I was blind. Everybody told me what it was, but I ain't fucking listen, cause I thought I was in love. I wish I never met you, bitch, you fucking kill my buzz. You make a reason, you blame me because you could, you fucking bitch. Never again will I ever lose myself in no relationship. If you can't commit, if you don't like me how I am, then bitch, fuck you.
Straight up.
Don't find somebody on your level. Cause you ain't on mine.
Period. Period.
Period.
Period.
Period.
Period.
Period.
Period.
Period.
Period. nothing left to say. Like, period.
Ah, yes, Damo. Round of applause, please. Can y'all give this video a thumbs up and go watch this video, cause this shit is fire. Alright, so for one, this video, I wish I could give this 1,000,001 thumbs up. So this shit is fire. I feel like this video is very well put together. It's not really much, it's very simple, but I feel like with it being simple, it makes you focus on the message. The words are there for you to read and be able to understand clearly what she is saying. I feel like she definitely dropped a lot of gems in this video, because it's a lot of shit that I was like, what? Chrissy's trying to eat your kitty out every time you come over. She's putting a girl out. She want to have a baby. I knew that shit though, because she, in her last video, she was showing Crimson shit. I'm like, oh, that's funny, because when you was with Damo, you never wanted to have a baby, but now you do. And it's just so crazy. I feel like this video is just one of those videos, you know, like medicine, where we all could relate. Like the situation with Queen Queen and Chris was definitely very messy, but we all can relate to that one fuck boy relationship, or in Damo's case, that girl who used you, and then at the end of it, you're like, wow, like you just look back and you're like, what was I doing? Like, why did I do that? Why did I go there? But like I said, everything happens for a reason, and we all learn things. I'm pretty sure the mistakes that Damo made in this relationship, she will never ever, trust me, when you get hurt like that, she will never ever, I'm telling you, ain't nobody gonna play Damo like this again. Never. Because she gonna be, first of all, she gonna always be on guard. The only reason this happened to her was because she let her guard down. Like you said, she never thought Chrissy would do that to her. She loved her. And, you know, even though she was getting warned by other people, she just felt like, you know, she just not gonna do that to me because we love each other. We share this bond. We have a child. All that stuff. I didn't even know that Chrissy didn't legally adopt Damo in all this time. He's 2 years old now and she still hadn't done it. She said she procrastinated. Like, you procrastinate with not doing your homework, or you were supposed to turn a project and you didn't do it. Like, you don't procrastinate with a child that's supposedly your child. Like, that's crazy. I feel like Chrissy definitely knew what she was doing the whole time, and yeah, she just knew what she was doing. Like, I agree with Damo in terms of like that Chrissy lies a lot, because I feel like a lot of things that she'll say that, oh, I'm not doing this, or I'm not making a YouTube with my girl, whatever. But I was surprised yesterday, I was watching her video and I was just like, damn, like this girl is all over her video. Like, does she live with her now? But Damo confirmed it. They basically moving in together. And I'm like, that's just so, it's just so weird and cringy to watch them. It reminds me of Chris Sales almost, how after he left Queen because he was so unhappy with Queen. Like, it's a dead ass, like a mirror situation. He was so unhappy with Queen, just like how Chrissy said she was never happy with Damo and whatever. And just like how Chris had made Queen feel like very insecure about herself, because I guess he used to talk down to her. It's the same way Chrissy been doing that to Damo, which is why Damo been saying over and over that she lost herself and she started to dress and act differently, because Chrissy, I guess, wanted her to be a certain type of person, and she changed to fit the criteria. She wanted to make the cut, so she switched it up to please Chrissy. And then in the end, they each, Chrissy and Chris, it's so funny how her name is Chrissy and his name is Chris. I told y'all about people who name have Chris in it. Like, it's, they problems, yo. Like, you should really, if you have an ex named Chris, comment down below and tell me how they did you dirty, because I already know they did. And funny shit, my baby daddy's name is Chris. But yeah, like, they each ended up cheating on the other person, which is Queen and Damo, and then afterwards, you know, was claiming that they were so happy with who they with now, which is Parker and this new girl Jamila and everything. And then look, we all saw what happened with Chris and Parker. Like, they kept breaking up on and off. It was a very messy ass situation. He made song after song after song about Queen, because as much as he didn't want her, was so unhappy. He seemed like he can't move on. Like, don't, ain't nobody to him like Queen. And it's the same way I honestly deep down feel like Chrissy, maybe I wouldn't say loves Damo, But she would never forget about Damo for real. The way how she make it seem like, oh shit, I was not emotionally invested. Unless you're a straight up con artist, there's no way you live with somebody for 3 years and have done so much with them and then you break up and you just instantly feel like, you know what, I never loved you to begin with. She's probably just one of those people that's really good at masking her emotions, and she was probably just hurt by the whole situation. But the way she goes about things, I definitely don't agree with it. Because for one, it was a public situation and you made your life public. And for her, I feel like every video she posts lately, she turns off the comments because she doesn't care what her supporters has to say and stuff like that. I feel like you can't just put shit out and you want people to support you and all that, but your actions show like you don't give a fuck about what nobody else has to say. Like every time her supporters say to her, okay, Chrissy, you're wrong in this situation or whatever, she acts like a spoiled child. She comes on and she makes rants and she constantly calls her supporters stupid and says she don't give a fuck about what nobody gonna say and this, that, and the next. And to me, you just won't be getting my views or my time if that's how you feel about your supporters. I don't got time for that shit. Like, I feel like if you're wrong or right, if you put it out there, you should be open to criticism. If you're wrong or right, we should be able to tell you that and you should agree or not. Like, tons of people have really mean comments. Look like Queen and Clarence, like nobody liked that shit when she got pregnant or whatever, but I ain't never seen Queen do that or be that rude to her subscribers. So that's how I feel about that situation. But anyways, this video was fire. I don't do reactions, but I had to react to this shit. And I just love it. I love this song. Like, I'm dead ass gonna play this over and over and over and over. I'm gonna learn the lyrics because this is the perfect shit. Since somebody, I'm married now, so I don't got a fuckboy ex or something that I would be, you know, be like, you know what, I wish I never met you. But if you do, this is the perfect song, I'm telling you. Like, just shit on him with this song. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want me to do more reaction videos, comment down below and let me know. You get what I'm saying? Because this is definitely really fun to do. I feel like y'all will be watching this with me and be like, ooh, there. Anyways, subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. I'm almost at my goal for the year, and it's almost the end of the year. Make my Christmas dream come true, guys. Hit that subscribe button, share this video, and until next time, I'll see ya. Peace.